Hi children.
Hi everybody.
My name is Adrian.
My name is Andrea.
And today we are going to talk about the persistence of memory.
This painting was painted by Salvador Dalí, a surrealist painter.
Surrealism means that you paint something that you dream or that you imagine.
As you can see, this painting represents some clocks that are slowly melting.
Why the clocks are melting?
These clocks are melting because this painting is set on the Catalan beach, where the temperature is hotter than in other places.
Other people think that Salvador Dalí was inspired by a cheese that he was eating in that moment.
This painting was realized in 1931.
And since 1934, it is exposed in the MoMA, Museum of Modern Art of New York.
Well, this is surreal.
Stop or I'll fire.
Did you like the video? As you've seen, the protagonists are Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck that are trying to escape from Thaddeus.
When they entered in the portrait, they started to melt because of the power of the sun.
This melting is similar to the melting of the cheese that Salvador Dalí was eating. We hope you enjoyed the video.
So, see you next time.
Bye!
Bye!